Hi folks, I welcome you back to yet another video. So in this video, I'm going to simply show you guys how you can actually configure a static WAN IP for you to get internet access in your Mikrotik router. So there are two means of getting internet access. I mean, getting P set up in your router to get an internet, and one is a static, the other one is the DHCP way. Okay, but in this video I'm going to show you guys how to configure your internet gateway access in Mikrotik using the static configuration. Right, so first of all you need to add the IP address of your gateway, and I know my IP address by default, so let me quickly type in 192.168.1.100/24, and my interface through which I'm getting my internet is the wireless interface, which is WLAN 1. So I apply and then I have my WLAN 1 here. The next thing is to come to your route list, and you can find the route list under IP. This is route. So let's quickly configure a route. And so this is my gateway 192.168.1.1. This is my gateway. And then you apply. And then bingo. So this is it. I'm reachable. If I ping any domain web services, I'll be able to reach it. Example, I've pinged Google and I'm able to reach it. And if I try to browse, I'll be able to reach it as well. Bingo. So I can browse my internet and it's working perfectly. Right? Yes, it's working perfectly. So this is the means by which you can configure a static IP for you to get internet access in your Mikrotik router board. Thank you for watching this short video. I hope you had a clue of how to configure a static IP in Mikrotik. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like my video, subscribe and share my videos as well.